Summer is coming in hot, people, so it's the perfect time for kids to engage in some outdoor learning. Courtney has some experiments that they can pull off at home.
Yeah, well, you know, we love at-home experiments, especially if it's something that'll sneak in the education for the kiddos. We've got Kristen Denzer with us this morning. She is the CEO and founder of Tierra Encantada. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Okay, so first of all, let's talk about some of these experiments that you've got. They're super safe. The kiddos can do these at home. And again, we love to sneak in that education. They're having fun, but they're also learning something.
Yes, absolutely. We have two really easy, simple things to do with kids of all ages. And one of them helps with recycling old crayons, too.
Oh, I love that. Show us how it works.
So the first experiment is to illustrate the scientific process of chromatography.
Okay.
And so all you need for this is tape, water, put in a bowl, filter paper, mm-hmm. and then markers. You want to choose colors that separate. So for example, orange, red and yellow make orange, purple, mm-hmm. blue and red. And so what you'll do is you're going to take your marker and you are going to just color on it, just color a little line so you can talk about chromatography. And what happens is chromatography is the process of separating a mixture. Mm-hmm. And so you're going to stick it in the water and then you'll tape it in there. And then what you'll be able to show your child, as the water comes into the paper, they'll start to see it separate the colors. And so with green, for example, you can see it started to separate into the blue and the yellow.
So fun. And again,
in purple,
it's safe to do, makes very minimal mess.
Yes, super right? simple, super easy.
You got another one for us?
Yes. So this one is really great because it helps parents get rid of all those crayon pieces that they have. Tin foil, cookie cutter,
okay,
and your crayon pieces. So what they're going to do is they're going to go outside, and this is going to illustrate what solar heat is, what happens with the sun. And so obviously the sun needs to be a little bit of a warmer day. You're going to take the crayon pieces, put a cookie cutter on the tinfoil somewhere in the sunlight.
Okay.
They'll put the crayon pieces in the cookie cutter. Make sure you peel all the paper off
the
crayons.
Oh, all the paper's got to go. Yep.
Then they're going to want to check on that every 10 to 15 minutes, depending on the temperature. If you check too early, you'll get little chunks of crayon in it.
Uh-huh.
But once it's all melted, then it'll form a brand new smooth crayon.
And I'm telling you, in the Sacramento and Foothills area, in Central Valley, it definitely gets warm enough to see this actually work. So tell us some of the other immersion programs, language immersion that you guys do there as well, Kristen.
Yeah, we are a Spanish immersion early education program. So infants, toddlers, preschool, pre-K, full day. So we basically teach our curriculum through the vehicle of Spanish. And so we focus on diversity, eco-friendly and the environment. We have solar panels in some of our centers. And so that's kind of our focus for education.
Fantastic. It's Tierra Encantada. We've got all the details linked to our website, gooddaysacramento.com, under show info and today's date. Some more fun ideas for you to get your kiddos involved coming up this summer. Thank you so much for your time and enjoy your solar experiments.
Thank you for having me.
All right, have a good one. Code, back over to you.